If we don't keep it real,
the dirty, nasty truth.
I could probably get a layup versus the Lakers right now.
Whoa.
Oh, I had them broad shoulders. That's why I could just put the shoulder in you. And DeMar reminds me a lot of myself. You see all these kids doing the step back, it's because I pioneered.
Oh, my. So you created the step back?
No, I just made it famous.
Paul, by now America's very well aware you're unafraid to speak your mind. So, question for today's Truth Serum.
What's today?
Which NBA team has been the most disappointing?
You know, Beats, that's a good one.
Thank you.
You know, and a few teams come to mind, but when it all is said and done, it has to be the Los Angeles Lakers. I mean, the Los Angeles was salivating when they heard of LeBron coming to town. They thought, wow, we'll be back in the playoffs. This has been a very disappointing season for Lakers and Laker fans. Not only do they not get to the playoffs, they miss out on free agency, and a lot of their young guys go down to injuries.
Guys?
So it has to be none other than the Los Angeles Lakers.
You don't feel like the expectations were a little too high there?
Well, here's the thing. Am I surprised that the Lakers won't make the playoffs? Yes. But I didn't have huge expectations for them. The team that I'm most disappointed in are the Celtics.
Detroit Pistons?
There we go.
No, the Celtics.
Nice try.
And here's why. The jump that Milwaukee made this year, and they number one all season long, I thought the Celtics would be that team.
So did Vegas.
They went to the Eastern Conference Finals, and no Kyrie, no Gordon Hayward. You add two guys like that caliber with a young, really good coach, you're thinking they're going to take that jump. Well, they haven't. They've taken a step back. So to me, that's the most disappointing team.
You know, Chauncey just always loved trying to find a way to hate on Celtics.
The Celtics changed my life, Paul. I'm not mad at them.
See?
They took me out the hood, man. It's okay.
Right there.
I'm not mad at them.
And then they traded them in 3 months.
they didn't trade that salary, though.
Yeah.
So it was all good.
Yeah. Right.
I think Jaylen? I got to break the tie here. I think I'm with Paul. I think I'm going with the Lakers.
Really?
I am
shocked
because
by you.
The Celtics actually still going to make the playoffs. They still have a chance to advance. I mean, a team with LeBron James under 500, Lakers not in the playoffs, those are words we didn't think we would be saying this year.
I did think we would be
to the point where we're suggesting should they tank to try to get a top four pick.
I have to give Beto some credit.
Please do.
She's
say
the
it loud.
Only
say it
one
loud,
I
please.
Know
yes.
That said all along, and I lost
a
friendly
big
wager to her.
Yes.
That could cost me a lot of money.
Yeah.
She said that the Lakers wouldn't make the playoffs from the start of the season.
She
You're
did.
Welcome, guys.
She did. Say that. And not only did
I
she
I thought it was a little hate involved.
That's the only win you get.
Not only did you say it, let the world know that you put your money where your mouth was.
Yeah, Chauncey is going to buy dinner for the entire city of Los Angeles.
Oh, my goodness.
Or at least it's going to cost that much. Anywho, this has been fun. I like when you guys tell me I'm right. Let's do
Her
more
hate
this.
Finally paid off.
The hate finally paid off.
Wow.